You should have kept the lighter I gave you. I went to a lot of trouble to have your initials engraved on it.
Beware of Greeks bearing gifts. I always give them back.
Did you want something other than a light?
There's been a problem. Something you should know about. This Vietnamese woman.
I know. It's being handled. An extremely unfortunate accident.
Right. I suppose she just tore her belly open, body surfing a little too close to the rocks.
Why are you so concerned? Maybe she was VC, wrong time, wrong place.
No.
Well, what do you know about her?
Her name was Nyung.
What was her last name?
I don't know.
Any family you know of?
No.
What village she was from?
No.
You don't know a hell of a lot after all, do you?
I know she was working for me. That night I set her up. An officer's party. I had a previous engagement.
Which officers were at the party?
I don't know.
Do you know for sure if she even went there? And maybe she was killed later by Vietnamese.
Well, isn't that something you should find out?
There's no military purpose to an inquiry. Even if she did show up, you think any of those officers are going to admit that they were there?
Certainly not if you don't ask them.
An investigation's not going to show anything. Besides, I doubt you want the military taking a serious look into your business affair.
That's my excuse. What's yours? Oh, maybe you just don't want this little blemish appearing on your record. No irregularities while Major Otis is commanding China Beach.
It's being handled.
If you won't find out what happened, I will.
Why? She was a whore, Casey. A Vietnamese whore. Now, that puts her case pretty far down on the priority list.
What would happen if it had been me? What slot would I get on that list?